Commander of the U.S. forces during the Mexican-American War. He became a national hero, known as Old Fuss and Feathers for his dedication to tradition and the scrupulous attention to military form. Among his subordinates in the field was Brigadier General Franklin Pierce. They face off a president, neither would yield, yet that contest would prove to be fierce.
We're divided and about to die, so rang through the Democratic cry. We poked you in 1844. We shall pierce you in 1852.